enjoy earning shiny medals and trophies through the spirit of competition, but no matter how hard you try at any sport, you just can't seem to get it. Like running, or basketball, or just trying to catch. Well, I have the thing for you. Don't be an athlete, be an acadathlete. Hi, I'm Chloe Hill, and I'm here to talk about academic UIL. Throughout my 4 years at Little Elm, I've competed and dabbled in quite a few of academic UIL events, including literary criticism, poetry and prose, ready writing, calculator applications, mathematics, number sense, and science. But there are so many other categories that you can compete in. In fact, it's broken down into arts and humanities, public service, business and industry, and STEM. Some is competitive test taking, some is competitive speaking, and some you can even write essays. No matter what your academic or artistic interests are, there is an event for you. Being a part of academic UIL has given me the opportunity to expand my knowledge in ways I never could have imagined, has given me great memories, as well as maintain great relationships with my peers and teachers. Have any questions? Want to join an event? See Miss Middleton in room 1231 for more information if you want to participate.